Twitter is buzzing with the upcoming and exciting trailers of movies of our favorite stars. And this time, Kahani 2 and Dear Zindagi trailers were released just within a week, and both the trailers have equally grabbed our attention. But do you know actress Vidya Balan was actually held back because of Alia Bhatt? Yes, we are right. Vidya Balan's movie Kahani 2 was supposed to hit the screens on 25th November, but it was delayed to December 2 since Shah Rukh and Alia starrer Dear Zindagi will also be screening on the same day. Speaking at the Kahani 2 trailer launch, producer of the Kahani franchise Jayanti Lal Kara said,
"Mere bete ke saath WhatsApp jude hain Udaan aur Namkaran serial mein, to unki beti ki film aa rahi hai, to humne bola clash nahi karna chahiye hame, kyunki ek hi family jaisa kaam ho raha hai." तो हमने मैंने ही डिसाइड किया कि हम एक वीक पीछे आएंगे, इसलिए 2 दिसंबर को डिसाइड किया।
Does it mean that the producer is scared that the Kahani magic will not work over Alia SRK's Dear Zindagi? Or does he think that Vidya's success will defeat Alia and it will be the reason of spoiling relations with the Bhatt family? What do you think, viewers?
For more videos, please subscribe to Bollywood Asia.